Hey folks, so I just found out that Matt Bell is having yet another hangout about the Kalam cosmological argument. And I for the life of me just cannot understand why this is still a thing. Why do creationists keep doing it as this wonderful argument for their God? Because it's the exact opposite. I mean, first, right off the bat, it dies already by saying that everything must have a cause. I mean, therefore, their uncaused God is already refuted by this very argument. But then the thing that's really, really blows my mind is their appeal to the first law of thermodynamics, how matter and energy can neither be created nor destroyed. And to them, this somehow leads to that there must be a creator, even though it already says it cannot be created nor destroyed. So there cannot be a creator. But it's like saying a circle cannot have sides, therefore it must be square. I mean, seriously, people, why do they keep doing this shit and spewing it like it actually proves their God, while it does the opposite? I mean, seriously. But then again, that's creationist for you. It's bizarro world. It really is. But hey, I'm just glad I don't live in it. Anyway, everybody, have a great day.